Gubernatorial candidate and El Paso native Beto O'Rourke will be hosting an election event tonight here in the borderland. According to a press release, he will be accompanied by family, neighbors, and campaign volunteers. Our very own Shelby Kapp will be covering the gubernatorial race tonight. She will have all the details live from tonight's event.